Just thought that was your song, Schizophrenic. Let's go to the phone line and see if people hate it or love it. We got Mike calling from Georgia. Mike.
I like it, man.
What you like about it, man?
Man, I thought you being from Dallas, man. I thought you going to have a dance on or something and do the helicopter dog or stomp on them or something. You know? But shit, man, keep on doing what you're doing, man.
All
right. Right on, man. Right on.
Let's keep it moving. We got Patrick calling from Atlanta. Patrick.
Yo, what up?
Hey, I love it, Patrick.
Dude, I love that shit, man. I have a 6,000-watt sound system in my car. Fucking, I turned it on at first, and it's just like, I thought y'all were playing classical shit like you did the other day. And I was like, what the fuck's going on? And then all of a sudden, that bass hit, and I almost crashed my fucking car. I was like, oh, shit, what just happened?
All right. That's another love. All right, we got Hansy. In Toronto.
Yeah, man.
What's up, Hansy?
Yo, I like it, man. It's like a good fight fucking song, man. He sounds like a better version of Pastor Troy.
Yeah, you sound like, totally. You said you got a little Pastor Troy in you, man.
Yeah, everybody tell me that, man. I never heard him.
All right. Well, you might dig him, man. We got Rev in Pittsburgh. Rev, what up, though?
Yo, what's going on, man? What's going on? Yo, I loved it. I'm thinking, you know, that brother had a lot to think about during those 13 years. I'm glad to hear it's coming out in something positive, you know what I'm saying?
Shit, not in the physical, but in the mental.
Straight up. All right, we got Matt. Matt, peace, Rev. We got Matt in Kansas. Hey, they love it.
Oh, I like that shit. I was trying to turn my shit up, but you guys kept telling me to turn my radio down, so I had to turn it down and listen to it on my cell phone, but shit was good. What's this guy's name so I can look him up later and download this shit?
Poker Face.
Poker Face, that's right. All right, well, keep it up, dude.
Yeah, man, I'll give you the plug-ins at the end.
All right, there it is. We got John in Texas. Jonathan.
Yeah, man, we represent Corpus Christi. I love that, man. And finally, in the beginning, this shit was hot.
Right,
where can we get that at, man? I'm looking to get that track.
You can get it straight from me, man, or you can download it. I'll give you the plug-ins at the end.
All right,
that shit was bad, dude. Really keep it hot, man.
All right, let's see. We got Truck in Virginia. Truck, hey, I love it.
Yo, I love that shit. Yo, Poker, hey, that's some real shit there, man. And you know what? You ain't too old to rap. Hey, the mic,
thank you.
My hip-hop don't have an age. So, you keep doing your thing, man. I'm 35, and I'm
going to
continue to do my thing. You keep doing your thing, man.
Hey, telling you, I'm telling them. All right, Truck, we got Omar in Tampa. Omar, go ahead.
Yeah, man, that shit was tight. That shit was tight. I thought it was going to be, before I heard, I thought it was going to be something whack, but once it came on, man, it's different. You know what I'm saying? It's just not like the normal stuff you hear. So, definitely real, real hot. I would buy that on iTunes.
All right, man. So far, you got
damn,
it perfect, man.
Them.
Poker Face, I'm killing these cats, bro.
Yeah.
All right, man. Let's end with Troy in St. Louis. Go ahead, Troy.
Yeah, what's up, man? Yeah, Poker Face, oh man, that was dope, man. You had substance. That's the biggest thing you had.
Substance.
It was major substance, Jerry. You was talking about something, man. A lot of these kids talking about that old bullshit, man. Keep doing your thing, baby.
I'm allergic to bullshit. It makes my stomach hurt.
Hell no. All right, man. Yo, Poker Face.